you take your pants off. Aha! It worked.
So, as I was saying, now that I don't wear pants, it's costume day here at Crossfit Grand Rapids. Tomorrow morning, we will have the kids dress up. We're going to do a little bit of snatching, take some steps for a max. We're going to do some clean and jerks. We're going to back squat to the dive.
Can you take your shirt off? Ah, man, all this right, is getting too easy.
Gotta stop this.
It's too easy.
So I was originally, before this happened, a knife neck. Had my nice little pre-workout over here. Ryan is a character from Magic Mike. We got Wolverine, Coach Sam. We got, well...
Mark's nothing. Don't even bring him into this.
So,
don't even bring him into it.
Hope you guys enjoy, and we'll get back to you after that.
Redneck. Where's your pre-workout? Did you have your pre? Oh, poor. Nice. Jay's making fun of me. Can you guys see that I have a crooked nose? Well, I do. I'm talking to these people. It's Saturday, Halloween. The 31st, thanks, Zach. And it's Jay, Zach, and I. We're sitting around in an empty gym trying to figure out what to do. I'll let you know what happens and what type of workout we get ourselves into. All right, guys, this is what we're doing. So basically, we're gonna do this as a team, the three of us. 12-minute AMRAP, basically like a follow the leader. So I'll go 2-2, Jay will go 2-2, Zach will go 2-2. I'll go 4-4, we'll do that for 12 minutes. Take 3 minutes rest in between. We're gonna do a Congo line of one bar muscle up, two chest to bar, not coming off the bar, three box jumps at 30 and 24, and then four burpees. Rest another 3 minutes, and then we're gonna do four times together, 400 kettlebell deadlifts and 200 handstand pushups. So, and then I kind of drew like a little, because it's Halloween, we're gonna die. Hopefully not, but all right, see ya.
Consensus? What do you think?
Good.
I think we flew. We moved pretty well. What do you think?
I always stayed steady the whole time. Everything was on the same pace the entire rounds. We never really slowed down. If not, it got faster.
Yeah.
So going in competition season, the Open, that's what you have to focus on, is not slowing down, especially when it sucks.
Right. Good job, Jay.
Thanks.
Let's go.
Lightweight.
Ah,
yep. Come on.
Good.
Yep.
Come on, two more.
Come on. Right, right. Ah, come on, one more. Come on.
Nice. Nice. Oh, baby. Let's go.
Drive on the bottom.
Oh, last one. Up, up, up.
Nice. What's up, guys? So we just walked into Flight CrossFit, CrossFit Flight, in Holland, Zealand area. This is their setup. Zach, run us through what we're doing today.
Not exactly sure the final blueprint of what we're doing, but right now we're going to be kind of just taking time out of our day to do an open or team series type workouts with local athlete Raelynn Hughes and her boyfriend John is
the owner of CrossFit Flight.
There's a lot of
We all plan on doing a Great Lakes Games together, so might as well start practicing working out together. So we're gonna hit something pretty nasty all day, and then basically, Jay, nice. Pretty cool setup though. All right, let's get after it. Zach prepping the girls for a little wall ball transition. Class wide going on.
Good job, JJ.
Thank you. you go. Hey, there you go. Nice, good work. Good job, guys. Good. Drive those knees down, flex your quads. Push-ups. Good job, guys. Keep it up. 3 minutes left.